Hi, welcome to Mint's special edition of Joy of Giving Back, and I am joined by Ajay Piramal, the chairman of Piramal Enterprises. Sir, the first question would be, what makes you giving? What is the driving force behind it?
There are several reasons why one gives. First of all, if you look at it, every religion talks about the importance of giving. Whether you read it in the Gita, which says that the wealth that you have is the Lord's wealth and you have to give it to all concerned, or it is in the Sermon on the Mount, or it is in Islam. So if all the religions are talking about it, then there has to be some truth in it. So giving is important. Second, I think from a purely selfish point of view, giving is important because it helps, it just makes you happier. You've seen, if you give out something, it makes me at least feel a much happier person. It also makes me a better person, because if one has compassion and if it, and you see what joy you give to others, it makes you a better person. I think it also helps the next generation. If we can set good examples, we want our next generation to be better human beings, and giving helps in that. And if you are, as I am, a Hindu who believes in life after life, then the next life is also, by doing a good cause, you are doing good karmas for your future.
So the second question would be, are we doing enough?
So I think as a country, we should be giving more than what we are doing today. If you see, in the last 2 decades, a lot of wealth has been created in our country. But I don't see that the giving has increased in the same proportion. And most of the wealth has actually gone to the really very rich. And we still have many people who do not even have the basic necessities, whether it's healthcare, whether it is sanitation, whether it's education. So we need to do more than what we are doing today.
Sir, as a last question, you know, the Piramalists have already created a huge enterprise. So creating good enterprise, is it kind of a giving back?
So when we give employment to people, yes, we are giving them a better life. But I look at that more as a contract between the employee and the company. The employees are also giving to us their effort, their time. They are creating products and services, which is ultimately creating value for us. I think that is good giving, but that's not enough. We have to give more. We need to give to those people who are not directly contributing to us as well. In fact, they are sometimes the more deprived and the more underprivileged.
Thank you, sir. Piramal is setting a right example. He's not. He believes that business has made the world a better place, but that's just a contract. And he's setting right examples by telling that karma, the right karma in the current birth, will have a great consequence in the next birth. And definitely he believes in punarjani, and which is a birth after this one. And he believes in more giving, and he thinks that India can give more.